So the truth is, I'm going to pull the worst of it out like this, okay? And then I'm going to pull it across and then pull it out, because we don't want this negativity, do we? No, we don't. We want to be healthy and feeling. So we want this negativity gone, removed from us, and you deserve that. You do. You deserve to be happy and to feel good. You do. So, without further ado, let's It's funny, when I first started ASMR, I was very nervous in front of the camera, because you're like, oh my goodness me, there's this guy now on the internet for potentially anyone to see. And as you go on, you become more relaxed and calm, and now I feel completely relaxed in front of the camera. And I think back to that first video, and I think, oh, it's interesting how the brain calms down. It's interesting how we can be so anxious about doing something, and then we can calm down gradually. Now, I think one of the things that really helped me was knowing that I could stop the video whenever I wanted, but it's an interesting observation of how we can become calm doing things that once made us very nervous. So, first things first, I need to get this negativity out onto the surface. You can hear these. Let's have a look. So we're going to an event going on. going on nearby, hence the music. Do apologise. If I don't record today, it's not going to happen, because I'm in 4, 5, 11-hour days after this, so is really good, but it's still getting through. I might be able to just EQ out the low end, but I'll see what it sounds like. That will help, because most of it's low end. It's pull that out, pull that out, pull that out, pull. I can see me. Okay. Goodbye for now, my dear friend. Goodbye for now.